Welcome to the day in the life of a Berkshire student. What a view. Right here.
Steve Mac on couch. You come be sitting on the
floor. Yes, sir. Taking our couches back. Yes, sir. Where's our couch at? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Night activity.
Something light. Look at all these couches right here. Yes, sir. Taking back what's ours, right? Halfway there. The adventures.
I'm a little tired, bro. Just couch.
This shit better be worth it. This shit low-key type 4. If we see a car, we're going into the woods. It's over. This shit better be worth it. Alright, bro, we're going back to pick up the couch. Dorm was kind of hot, so we had to leave it in a bush. We're gonna go get it right now.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Final stretch.
Get a couch in.
Final push.
Yes, sir. We almost there. Right there, destination.
Yes, sir. We made it. Niggas made it.
This time we ain't do nothing, bro.
We made it.
Hard day's work. Now we got this shit. Man's living lavish. Got the nice couch. No more sitting on these bum chairs no more. We got the nice couch. Palace is complete. So if you come over here on this side, over here you see Auntie's bed, a nice couple of jerseys, a Bermudan flag, and then if we turn over here to our left, we see Marcus's bed, unmade bed right here. Let me get his whole setup right here. Auntie's set up with his ketchup on his desk. Sammy working hard, shirtless as usual. And then you got these two lazy niggas sitting on the couch.
Bitch, I'm sexy, I fuck without a condom. Onion animal straight up out of jungle. My bitch a dirty Diana. Young nigga Michael Jackson bad. I cannot boss these legs. And I wake up, I pretend. All of my foreign rings bad. And I made myself the man.
He's wrong.
I'm right. So I don't go to advisory. Go.
This is why I don't go to advisory. Union meetings.
All right, but just bless that out. Nah, this is why you don't go to advisory. People like Chelsea just screaming in your ears at 6 in the morning. Unbelievable.
Bought a Glock with a beam and a laser. But my strap, I couldn't trust her with the taser. She say, watch him, I know your heart is fatal. If you fail, then I know the automator. For the critics, we steady counting paper. We like critics, just jumping off the table. My dad bought me some syrup, not the maple. Watching girls in the world, they can take it. My bitch a dirty dying. Young nigga, Michael Jackson bad. I can't abolish these names. Yeah, I wake up, I pretend. All of my foreign's bad. I made myself the man. I'm about to sign new events. The millions of the man.
Good dog, man. I want you to no longer be with him because he got murdered.
Praise the Lord!
Here on Mountain Day, day got canceled on a hike. Enjoying our time with nature over here. We're going to Gilder Pond. I'm gonna catch her if we still have. Yo, we not going the right way.
Look at this shit, bro. Listen, bro, we got on the hiking right there.
On the hiking.
We got Nature Man Sam, bro.
Nature Man Sam. They won't get us to Gilder Pond. Calm. This is why you don't go on hikes with. Fucking why we lost again, bro? I told y'all this was gonna happen. Now we lost. Sammy's Nature Man Sam, what are we going from here? Man, look at his directions.
If we look on the map, right, we're in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Bro. Nowhere. Like, where are we going? We're trying to find Gilder Pond.
Bro,
what you say?
This is crazy, bro.
Oh shit!
I'm going on 3 heights. Cause that shit was mandatory. Fuck this.
Bro, we don't know where we are. Look at this. Where are we going?
Disappointed.
I just went up in my price. Money, my bank account, this shit precise. I just went up in my price. I just went up in my price. Hey, I drive my whip like it's stolen. Yellow diamond look like homie. Heard that Rolls Royce is your homies. So your whip that is a loner. My money arise like my boner. I fuck your bitch, did that off aroma. We whip it up, no baking soda. I turn up a nigga right to own a dollar. Okay, I feel like I own it. That girl so smart that she walk for diploma. Off white my G face, oh they MoMA. She gave me hit all the way to my.
here, interview with Marshall Square. How are you feeling? Halfway through the hike.
No cap, I'm tired.
Man's tired, man's sweaty, musty. Shit better be nice up there. All I'm saying.
I was promised 40 minutes there and back.
40 minutes there and back. How long has it been?
It's been 1 hour. About three quarters.
Three quarters.
People are not happy, people are tired, the group just split up. Chaos.
This is a start to a horror movie right here.
Chaos. The group split up in two. We have to pick one group to go with. But
how this is right here and then we're going straight down.
Nah, it's right there. Look, 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 you can see it.
I just went up in my price. Money, my bank account, this shit precise. I just went up in my price. Hey, I got the Glick with the lock. That little bitch still gon' pop. You keep flexing with that drop. Best believe you gon' get dropped. I get my look from my mom. I get my smack from my pop. You did not want to do no time. So you start talking to the cops. I skipped in a pussy then hop. I heard that bitch, she was hot. Hickory dickory dock. VVS all in my clock. Get money like Anthony Hop. Silence the lemon, your ass to get chopped. Clean up your brain on I-5. Somebody please and they go get the mob. Now I'm with my boy, so you know that the gang shit will not stop. You know that little bitch gonna corrupt. So if she let me fuck, then this shit is cold. And I take more pills and she taking more shots. Man, watch the way I had to drip on the block. Overseas on the jet, I had to slide. I went all the way to Germany, back to Gerard. You is a lie. You is not come from these sides. You cannot come to this side. Yeah.
What you gotta say?
Tie-dye night, it was really fun.
Yeah.
Vlog bro, what are you doing tonight?
We're chilling tonight, you know, it was down by the football field.
Nice bro, having a good time. Tie-dye, you made a tie-dye shoot yet?
Nah, I just pulled up.
Man's vibing, but have a good time, right Carter? Big night, eh?
I know. I know. Guzzle said we in the stove. Yeah, we bout to drop a four. He passed a cigarette, I choke. Told my auntie, put them poles down. Them poles down. Now you know you love your own now. Hit the stage, they got their hands up. Don't put your nose down.
What are you gonna say, bro?
Come check out the project.
Nah, let's go see what you're working on, bro. What you working on?
Limited edition.
That's tough, bro. How much you going for?
35K.
35? I said 35. How much you guys going for? Dead stock.
Comment how much this should really go for.
Yo, give away 45K t-shirt, bro.
Dude, bro, 27 days left to your Berkshire career. What are you going to do, bro?
Madness,
right? Ava.
Is this for the vlog?
Yeah, bro.
What up, vlog? Let's go!
What are the dorm rankings for boys right now, bro?
For boys,
what are you doing?
D-Block 1.
Why D-Block 1? Why D-Block 1?
Just, you know, the atmosphere, great guys, good guys. We just love to have fun. Low-key, Iper too.
Iper is nice, bro. Yeah. I was in Iper last year. It's known as the hockey dorm, you know? Yeah. It's known as the hockey dorm, but there's also a lot of freshmen there, so, you know?
It'd be good atmosphere.
I would put Iper 1.
The slum on the south side of campus.
South side of campus is nice. I would put Iper 1. I would put Iper 1.
D block 1.
Iper or D block?
Iper.
D block?
D block?
I don't know. I'm putting Iper first.
D block. Yo, it's 2-2 now.
How you know that?
D block. Oh. Dorm parents.
Facts. Okay. All right. D block and Iper are tied. Number 3 is what?
3, I'll give it a buck.
Allen is low-key tough.
Buck is quiet, but Buck is calm, bro.
Buck is low-key. You know what's nice about being low-key, though? We can do whatever we want, bro.
But no one does, though.
Yeah, that is true.
And then Sammy's last.
What about the girls? Spurs is nice, bro. Spurs is bougie. Diamond's the last one, bro. Diamond's like Iper.
I don't see no girls, bro.
But they be up to some crazy shit sometimes, bro. Diamond's last. Alright, put in the comment if you guys agree with our list. And if you want to argue, just put it down in the comments. Put it in the comments below.
Yeah, like, subscribe.
guys. Thanks for watching. Tune in next week.